Well, Lee and I have always been very interested in education. Mm. And so the idea was that we would offer aspiring women at the beginning of their careers a mentor in their chosen field.
Have you two always been so involved in each other's lives?
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Lee helped me paint my first boutique, 110 East Oak Street.
And I wouldn't be where I am today without Marilyn. I can't imagine where I would be. Certainly not at a table like this, that's for sure.
Well, I'm honored to call you my friends, and not too displeased to having you raise funds for me either.
She's the one. She's the one.
Please, don't ever decide to run against me.
Now that you mention it. So often we are told that the American dream is dead. Except I say, look at my husband, Lee. One of seven children, the son of an Illinois coal miner, he began his career selling pre-mixed pancake batter out of the trunk of a beat-up old car. And today, Lee manages 32 million square feet of commercial property across the Midwest. He built the Chicago Bar Association building, the 45-story Madison Plaza, the global headquarters of Hyatt. And as if that wasn't enough, he helped me achieve my dreams. He is my partner in every sense of the word. And he is so much more than that. He is an incredible father, a perfect husband. And I'm so proud to say, without a hint of cynicism, that my Lee is the American dream. Ladies and gentlemen, Lee Miglin. Funny too.
Thank you, Marilyn. Thank you, folks. Thank you all for being here. That went well, I think.
Very well.
And I really appreciated your introduction. I wasn't expecting that.
Do you remember what color we painted the Oak Street store?
What color? That was years ago.
We painted it pink.
This is Lee.
It's Andrew. I'm gonna be in Chicago a couple of days.
Can you hold on a moment? Go on.